Want to learn whether you should upgrade your Simplicity software to the latest version? Hi, I'm Kathleen McKenna. I'm an information developer here at GE Digital. In this video, I'm going to share a high-level overview of what's in version 11. Simplicity is one of our longest-selling HMI SCADA products here at GE Digital, a proven automation platform. This release includes technology updates, new expression builder with enhanced expression functions, database status logging, Event Manager Resident Process Thread Pool options, OPC UA Auto-Creation tools, more rapid application development features to help reduce or eliminate scripting in your applications, alarm setup enhancements, UX updates to the change approval set point screen, new Simplicity IoT license, and documentation on the web. For technology updates, you're going to get support for Microsoft Windows Server 2019, Microsoft Windows 10 IoT Enterprise, and Microsoft SQL Server 2017. Tracker enhancements include ad hoc distributed queries and SQL Always On support, and added support for other GE products include Webspace 6.0, Dream Report, Prophecy Historian Array support, and the latest IGS. The expression editor has been totally revamped. These new tabs here contain lookups for classes and historian items. You can create an expression using points, class data items, or historian tags. If you click functions, you could see the new expression functions window here. The quick information window lists expression usage. You could use these shape attributes to create animations for objects at runtime, for instance. For strings, you also notice these text formatting functions and time formatting functions right here. And this get window session ID expression on the general tab to get the Windows session ID. This feature allows you to use the Simplicity database logger to record project status log messages. This allows for searching and filtering of log status messages to identify problem areas and improve maintainability and performance. So the project options now include this database logger status log option. And after you enable it, you'll notice this new table here named core_log. And you'll also see under global parameters, this core_log_rp_scan_time parameter, which controls a periodic scan of the status log. The default is 300 and the minimum value is 15 seconds. Thread pool options for scripting. Under the project settings for the event logger, you can now configure the thread pool here. So automatic, or you could set the size. The auto configure value will be twice the number of logical processes running on your system. Also in the event logger, when you configure an event, you'll now see this option under script execution on the advanced tab to run scripts from a thread pool. OPC UA auto creation. You can now use Simplicity's SCADA web configuration tool to discover the address space of an OPC UA server, automatically create points from this address space. So like this. So it's easy to create OPC UA points in Simplicity. More rapid application development features. On procedures, you're going to find new actions, variable assign, expression set variable, and faceplate open, which is used to display a SimView screen as a faceplate. On the screen property screen, under variables, you're going to see this new file name variable. This provides the name of a screen file. It doesn't include the path or extension, and it's read-only. Alarm setup enhancements. In the alarm setup, you will now see the string filter tab. The alarm viewer supports string filtering on the alarm ID, the message ID, and the alarm description. In other words, the point description. You can filter by substring, wildcard, and regular expressions. UX enhancements. The change approval UI now shows the current value of the point being considered for change alongside the new value. New IoT license. Simplicity 11 has a new low-cost licensing option, which is available for Windows 10 IoT Enterprise only. This license provides a new starter-level system, which is runtime only, between 100 and 5,000 I/O. And as a final thing, so you could access the same Simplicity help from either the web or from within the product. As you can see, there's a lot of rich new features in Simplicity 11. Check it out today. This concludes our high-level product overview. For even more details on updates in Simplicity 11, such as API updates, refer to the online documentation at www.ge.com/digital/product-documentation. Thank you for watching.